How can you split a collection of values into equal parts? You can use the link chunk method to split your collection into equal parts that will be at most 3 elements long in this example.